Tomorrow, our daughter will be crowned Princess of Pennywise Castle. She'll make a fine princess and later a wonderful queen. She is beautiful.
If only she would wear a dress.
She is very brave.
If only she would put down that slingshot and pick up some sewing.
But she's so handy with that slingshot.
In my day, princesses didn't have slingshots.
She is very well spoken.
If only she were a little less loud.
She is very strong.
If only she would stay out of the trees.
The people adore her. She was on the cover of the Hourglass magazine 3 times this year.
She's just so different.
That's what makes her wonderful.
But what will the other kingdoms say?
Perhaps when she's crowned, she'll make some changes. Maybe wear a dress every now and then. Be more princess-like. Maybe marry a fine prince.
I do hope so, my dear. The kingdom is counting on it.
But my dear, tomorrow is the royal ceremony, where you will be introduced to the royal court as Princess Pennywise.
I don't want to be a princess. Ugh. Princesses are silly and I'm too loud to be a princess. I hate dresses and I like to shoot my slingshot.
But my dear, the kingdom needs you. I'm going to talk to your father.
Ugh. Help! There's a dragon chasing us!
Stand back, dragon. Ha ha! Who dares yell at me?
I dare, Princess Pennywise.
The sweet little princess yelling at me?
Oh, we're doomed!
We'll be crispy critters!
Oh, princess, save us!
I can yell just as loud as you can, dragon.
Ah! You may yell, princess, but my claws are bigger and my breath is fire.
Have a minute to cool that breath down, dragon.
Changed your mind yet, dear?
Little busy here.
I'll come back.
Drat! Well, I can still stomp you out.
Wow, look at those feet. Have you ever thought of being a dancer?
Really?
Feet those big and flat, you could be on Kingdom's Got Talent show.
Oh, I love that show. Sir Simon the Terrible is such a mean judge.
I know what you mean. He makes me cry sometimes.
Here, try a little move.
Go ahead, princess. It's the dance. The judge is not bad. She's got ants in her pants.
Come on, let's dance.
Bye.
dancer. Go be a dancer. It's better than stomping on villagers and burning their houses down.
Thank you, Princess!
Hooray for Princess Pennywise!
You are a smart and brave princess.
And handy with the slingshot.
Just checking, dear.
I guess if a dragon can be a dancer, I can be a princess, even if I am loud and carry a slingshot.
Hooray for Princess Pennywise!
I knew you'd make the right choice, dear.
That still doesn't mean I'm wearing a dress.
That's fine with me, dear.